KPIX 5 News at 7 starts right now with the Bay Area Elementary School where students accidentally accessed porn sites on their iPads. Good evening, I'm Ken Bastida.
And I'm Elizabeth Cook. KPIX 5's Andrea Borba reports from Sonoma Valley Elementary School.
Handmade art plastered to windows is one of the classic hallmarks of elementary school life. But at Sonoma Valley Unified School District, the worry isn't about paint stains, but wandering internet searches in classrooms.
Kids are going to wander around. Kids are going to type in, see what happens. Kids experiment. So we want to make sure we have the ways to, that when they do that, we'll stop them.
Last week, in a second grade classroom at Prestwood Elementary School, a student conducted a YouTube search for the word kissing and a euphemism for the female anatomy and found inappropriate material. And then the algorithm took over.
But they weren't typing in things that were incredibly inappropriate. They were just able to keep clicking through and seeing more and more inappropriate stuff.
So during spring break, district technicians are going classroom by classroom to check the internet history of each of the 700 iPads in kindergarten through second grade. The district is also removing YouTube and the Safari browser from all of the iPads, as well as blocking both sites from the Google Chromebooks that the third through fifth graders use. The district had filters in place, but is also adding monitoring software to all teachers' computers so they can watch what the iPads are doing remotely. Parents say tech companies also need to step up.
I think there's a big responsibility for the companies to continually be, you know, improving those algorithms.
The district hopes to have all of the changes in place before the students come back to school after spring break. We reached out to YouTube for comment on their end. We have not heard back yet at this point. In Sonoma, Andrea Borba, KPIX 5.